in our lives. We all have pain. We all have sorrow.